I started dreaming of becoming a concert pianist on a toy piano when I was 2 years old. Then I started playing a real piano and began winning some competitions. When I was 8 years old, I got accepted to the Juilliard School with a full scholarship. So the next year, when I was 9, I left Hong Kong. I moved to New York City to pursue my piano career. I hope I can tour around the world and continue my journey.